Hey everyone, how y'all doing? Today, my wife and I, we went to the art festival in City Place and we met this awesome sculptor, Robert Allen Hyde. Check this out.
Oh, hi. I'm Robert Hyde. Robert Allen Hyde. I'm a metal sculptor and I've been doing this for 51 years. This is my own creation that I developed 51 years ago. And I'm still doing it today. Made of steel, brass, copper, and bronze, and one welding rod at a time. And I use the oxyacetylene welding torch and keep the metal red hot and bend it freeform to create what I do.
Where can they find your stuff?
And you can find my work at robertallenhyde.com, and that's my website.